Manle, this is your first Formula race. You qualified 8th, you finished 4th. Tell me the story.
Qualifying didn't go the greatest. We were running top 3 in practice, but the race was a little bit tough, but I managed to get up to 4th at the end of the race.
What was it like?
It was pretty exciting, cars everywhere, but I just try to take it easy on the first 2 laps just to get through and not crash and then just push on for the race.
You moved up quite a few places.
Yeah, yes, I managed to pass a few cars and luckily 1 or 2 guys got a few penalties. I won't complain, unlucky for them.
Almost a year since we first met and we talked about you doing your first Formula race in the Asia Cup. What's the dream of the race compared to the actual reality?
I knew it would be tough in testing. Some of the locals and Indonesians were pretty quick, as they've been doing lots more testing than I had. But I think it's not too far off than what I thought. It's pretty tough. Driving in this heat as well is quite a challenge.
But it's been a good race one for South Africa.
Very well done to Shayur. He managed to keep it up there and bring home first place for South Africa.
South Africa over the years has produced some great champions. What's your future plans?
This is my first time ever racing Formula cars internationally. So, the dream is to get to F1 for everybody, but if we can progress from here to maybe Formula Masters and Formula 3, and I guess as close to GP2 or something there as we can, that would be great.
Okay, you finished 4th in the first race. You qualified what place for next race?
I'm starting 8th for the second heat.
So what's your plan?
Same as before. I've learned from the first race. Just try to be a little bit more aggressive on the first heat, but just at the same time be careful and hopefully end up on the podium. Let's make it 2 South Africans or 3.